2014 in spring.
Lily,
come on. Can you hear her whining? Because she wants it, but she won't get it.
Give it. You wanted that bit.
Oh, you were. Shut your eyes behind me. She's had enough.
All over the country gathered in Birmingham for the National Pet Show. Later, we'll be recreating the winning routines in the Strictly Doggy Dancing and Most Talented Dog categories, as well as meeting the newly crowned Most Heroic Hound, not the owner's daughter, Jenny Deakin. Thank you.
Lily Rose is actually working for Jenny's mum. Tell us about your mum, Jenny.
Yeah, my mum has degenerative arthritis, and she finds little things like picking things up off the floor very painful. And so we've taught Lily how to pick things up for her and do different things around the house for her.
Wonderful. So this is a real help, then, for me. You know, instead of being helpless because something's been dropped, Lily Rose has turned back the caution. How do you stop her picking up things you don't want?
Well, have trained her to wait beforehand, so she has to come up to the dropped item and then sort of wait until we say to give us it. Then also my mum takes tablets, which Lily can't pick up, so she knows don't touch until told.
This is a classic case now of a dog really helping.
It really is, and it's lovely to see how you've trained her to be part of the team, because by training her to think life is a game and being a team player, you brought the best out in the little Lily Rose dog, and she's helping your mum, but she's also providing, you know, great fun for the whole family.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you, Lily Rose. Last round by Naomi, who's the winner.